Take a look at that view. It was here. King Aegeus looked out to sea, waiting for his son to return. Another victim of the cruel tricks gods play on men.
No, thank you.
Mr. Dunleavy?
I think you get the wrong one.
I represent some very unhappy clients. I'm just here for the money.
Chester?
Oh, God.
I have a friend. He might know somebody that could help you out.
I'd certainly make it worth your while.
I'm sure it's not just the money.
I think he's also got a thing for you.
You keep a diary?
Yeah, it's just notes from my work.
Anything about me and Chester?
It's all over the news. You have to turn yourself in.
They'll arrest you as an accomplice.
Guess you must have thought of that, or you would have gone to the cops.
You have no idea what I'm thinking.
Why would you lie for him?
I didn't do it for him.
See what he's doing? He's trying to tear us apart.
What do you want me to do?
I just want to go home.
Truth is, we're joined at the hip.
I bet you wish you never met us.